In the original unity of the first thing lies the secondary cause of all things, with the germ of their inevitable annihilation.